everyone. Superstar Celebrity Kurt Tay. Okay? Today, I'm going to talk to you about the topic of bully. 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 Topic of bully. Okay? I'm going to advise people not to bully people. Okay? Bully is not a good thing. It's a bad thing. That's why bully is a bad thing. Okay? Because when you're bullied, maybe you bully people, you feel good. But the person being bullied, he or she doesn't feel good. Okay? We see many cases of bullying. Bullying in school, anywhere, workplace, ba-ba-ba-ba or whatever. All sorts of bullying. All sorts of bullying. Got violent bullying. Got talking bullying. We even have bullying of cases while we were seeing before. A group of girls, they strip the girls' clothes naked. Also have different sort of bully. See, why people want to bully people? Why people want to bully people? Do you feel good when you bully people? I don't think so. If you tell me that bully people makes you feel good, then something must be wrong. Okay? So, if you are the one being bullied, how are you going to feel? How are you going to feel if you are one being bullied? Okay? So, a talk in Chinese. Got channel 8, Chinese viewer also. Okay? 刚才我说到不要欺负人。 因为今天我说的话题就是欺负，我们看到很多例子，很多人有些人很喜欢欺负别人。那这些人，他们在欺负别人当中的时候，他们觉得快乐吗？为什么他们要欺负别人？难道他们没有想过那个被欺负的人他的感受？ 他那个 victim 那个受害者的感受到底是怎么样呢？ 受害者的感受是不好的，受到创伤，他可能会有那个阴霾阴影在，在那被欺负的时候，所以我们应该要阻止欺负这样的东西发生。 因为欺负呢是不对的 ，OK 是不对的，所以我们不要欺负别人。要想到，如果是你被欺负的话，那你的想法、你的感受又怎么样呢？不要因为 peer pressure， 华语不懂啊，叫什么？就是不要因为可能你是一个。 你的朋友一组朋友说，你欺负这个人，跟我一起欺负他，你不跟我一起欺负他的话，那你就不是我们的guest，不要因为别人的影响力而去欺负别人，这是不对的 ，OK？ Don't because of peer pressure， OK？ Maybe you have group of friends asking you to bully people， so you go and bully people。 No, because maybe your group of friends say, oh, you join us, bully him. If you don't bully him, you doesn't belong to us. No, don't listen to them. This is not good, okay? Don't ever because of listening to other people and then you want to bully people. It's not good. All for one, I see, okay, wait. Okay, continue. That's our commercial break, yeah, okay. So I was talking, no bully people, okay? You know why, huh? Because, bully people is... You must think of how the beating is going to feel. Okay? The beating is not going to feel very good. So you see, when you bully people, maybe some people will feel happy. Some people, but seriously, I also don't know why some people will feel happy. Okay? Now, I'm going to demonstrate some scenario. Okay, of how bullied, how some people are being bullied. Okay, now we are in a field. I got low baseline scenario.
Hi, 大家好，我是傻傻。很多人都叫我傻傻的，傻傻。然后呢，我每次呢都一直被别人欺负，很多时候人家一直欺负我，我也不知道为什么他们每次一直欺负我的，可能呢我这个人呢就是傻傻的傻傻，所以呢每次一直给人家欺负，哎。他们呢没有想过我的感受呢，听到我是傻傻看起来样子傻傻的，可是别不应该欺负我嘛，对不对？对不对啊？每次一直欺负我傻傻傻傻，然后呢我就跟你讲呢，有一天呢我大道的那个鞋子啊，哎呦，
怎么样了，傻傻看到没有，我把傻傻 attitude adjustment
傻傻
at you
傻傻又怎么样
没搞错我只是不小心打到这个大哥的鞋子他就欺负我把我抬起来又把我摔下去搞错每次都给人家欺负为什么会这样呢为什么他们没有想过我们这些必定的感受难道傻傻就该被欺负吗为什么
哎大家好我这个老人家又回来了
四妹啊四妹啊
老人家听说你在最近有很多这个玻璃都在很多玻璃在这里玻璃啊受不了看到那些新闻啊报纸啊每次很多人玻璃一直欺负人家玻璃这个玻璃那个这些玻璃啊实在受不了他们把那些欺负人家如果给我遇到的话看我的老人家要怎么这个对待他们这个玻璃不要看我老我老了我可是做不用了不要误会虽然我咳嗽可是我可是老当益壮我可是老当益壮天哪怎么不小心扒到了鞋子大哥的鞋子对对不起对不起老人家什么跟你说对不起了还是推我这个是什么态度什么又在推我什么什么什么还有想要打我这个人怎么这样啊我这个人气了吧你还有这个打我你这个兔崽子打我要啊求求你啊不要打我啊求求你我这个老人家打了吧这骨碎了不要打我啊不要打我
没错又是我上次欺负这个茶法现在又遇到了这个老人家又这么碎又砸到我的鞋子鞋子很贵重的每次砸我鞋子多了老人家有人老人家我也是照样欺负老人家看我怎么去对待他看到没老人家又怎么样老人家又怎么样
老人家
怎么看你怎么看呢看我怎么样呢因为呢我就是喜欢欺负人那又怎么样呢那又怎么样罚我喽罚我喽罚我喽罚我喽罚我喽
啊，刚才我们看到了这些片段呢，啊，刚才这些片段呢，只是娱乐效果为主，千万不要看到老人家这个去摔呢，这只是为了娱乐的效果，不要去断断鞋啊，啊，说我们看到了这个欺负人的这个人呢，很喜欢欺负人，啊，到处去欺负人。他没有想过被欺负人的感受到底是怎么样的。That's all is only for entertainment purposes. Please do not punish at home or outside and go and stand old people. No, no, no. It's only for entertainment purposes. Okay, so we see bully people. Keep on bully here, bully there, bully here, bully there. Keep on bully people. It's not nice. So, shouldn't bully people.What happens if he bullies himself, one day get bullied by other people, then he's not going to feel good, okay? 如果有一天这个很喜欢欺负别人的人，反而他被人家欺负，他才知道被欺负的感受到底是怎么样的。我们来看看以下的片段。怎么样呢？又是我了啊 ，Mr. Bully 嘞，我的偶像是 TNA 的 Bully 嘞 ，Bully 嘞，所以我是 Bully people， 哈哈哈哈，怎么样的 Bully 你吗？哈哈哈哈，啊，打到鞋子，打到鞋子才吗？干嘛看什么看？啊，打到鞋子怎么样？你鞋子很贵吗？它看起来应该不是很贵，我看最多2块钱呢。啊，他竟然推我啊！这瘦小子没有死过啊，没有死过，竟然推我啊！他不知道我混哪里了啊！竟然推我，哎呀，哇，这个家伙实在有点不一样啊！竟然推我。又在踢我，看来我不好好的教训他是不可以的。今天他遇到了，他死气了，看我怎么对待他 ，Mr. Woody。哼，臭小子啊！你这个戴帽子的这个臭小子，霸占我的鞋子啊！一声 sorry 都不讲啊！啊，我以为你是谁啊？啊，今天看我怎么去教训！啊！啊！啊！看我怎么教训你！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！啊！看到没有啊？戴帽子是家伙啊！看我怎么整他！看到没有？霸道鞋子啊！哼！哦哦哦！我搞错！我竟然打输他！我没得不理！竟然打输了！啊！怎么可能呢？啊！我不是天下无敌的吗？难道真的是一山还有一山高？啊！被他打到啊啊！腰酸背痛啊！我真的是骨痛啊！啊！想到那时候，我那时候打那个老人家，还有那个傻傻的，他们一定是不好受的，他们也一定跟我一样。腰酸背痛，心肝痛，什么都痛。我看他们的感受一定不好了。现在我才知道，被人家打、被人家欺负的感觉是不好的。我不应该欺负人家。我下次不会再欺负人家了。 你的傻法，还有老人家，啊，还有别人故意的欺负你们呢，啊，这些被欺负的感觉真的是不太好啊，不太好，竟然给人家欺负啊，我没有面子啦。
啊，对了，看到没有啊？我们看到了很多这些片段的，然后呢，也一样，千万不要学，因为娱乐效果。我们看到了这个受害者，被欺负，然后呢，这个狐狸呢，他也被人家欺负了，那他知道被人家欺负的感觉是不好的 ，OK。他知道被人家欺负感觉是不好的，要知道欺负是不对的。Now he's bullied, he's being bullied by people. Finally he realized that being bullied is not a good thing. Being bullied, you feel no good. Finally he realized that. So, we must not encourage bully, okay? And we must stop bully, okay? Bully is not a good thing.It's a bad thing. Oh, it's true. Remember, no bully people, okay? Because bully is not a good thing, okay? 为什么呢？不要欺负别人家，因为欺负是不好的， okay? 因为这个欺负呢是不对的，这个欺负呢实在是太不对了，有点不灵了啊！对，所以总而言之呢，不要欺负人家是对的 ，OK？ Non bully people， OK？ Stop bully， remember stop bully， non bully people， yes。 Thanks。